pull up. You're good.
What is up, loud and proud crowd? Hopefully you guys are doing absolutely fabulous today. So we're actually going to be getting on down the road here, which means you can drive now. So totally just passing. Anyway, so we're actually on our way to Discount Tire, and this is not a Discount Tire plug, but we do use them to get our lug nuts a lot because they're 2 minutes away. So we're gonna go pick up some lug nuts, and then we've gotta take these wheels and tires in the bed here. I'm actually to my parents' house because we're gonna be putting these wheels and tires in the back on my dad's first gen trucks. He's gonna be getting new wheels and tires, and then we're gonna be having another set of wheels and tires on hand to put on another truck. But first, we gotta go grab some lug nuts, and do not forget that you can now enter to win the third gen Cummins, the silver 5.9. It's an 07, 114,000 miles. It's gonna be getting a built transmission here in about a week. It's gonna be getting a second gen swap, suspension work, wheels and tires, more cosmetic upgrades. It's gonna be a freaking sick truck. About 15 grand worth of upgrades slash modifications done. And that truck is gonna be a monster. So thank you guys so much for all the participation. And do not forget that now every $5 you spend will get you one entry to win, except for right now. From July 26th, the starting date, until August 3rd only, every $5 will get you not one, but two entries to win that silver truck. So if you guys want double the odds, not only is it way less than it's ever been before, but we're gonna double it for basically the first week only. So get entered while you can. Take advantage of double entries. Information in the description below. So we did get some lug nuts picked up in, okay, cat's out of the bag. I'm just gonna say it since her video is gonna go up first. We're actually gonna be putting the chrome Anthem wheels that we take off of the first gen, and we're gonna be putting them on her 2014 tradesman.
Sorry, 2014.
Why was I thinking 2014? Not 2014, 2018 tradesman. Why did I say that?
I don't know.
That doesn't even make any sense. Okay, we don't have any 2014 anything right now. Anyways, on her 2018 tradesman. So that's what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be taking the wheels and tires off the first gen, putting them on her truck, and then putting these ones on the first gen, vice versa. You guys get the idea. So it's gonna look really, really good, and we are going to keep her stock. So if you guys are wondering, hey man, will you sell those stocks? No, we're not gonna sell them, because these are actually like a really nice set of stocks, and we're actually gonna keep them around because we don't really have like a good backup set of stocks. Like if we want to put them on a truck in the winter, for some reason need one because of a flat, we need to put them back on until we can get a new mud train, so she's not driving on like three aftermarket wheels and, you know, one stock, because that would look stupid. But you guys get the idea. We're gonna keep the set, not to mention they're brand new and super clean and shiny. So that's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna get over to the barn here, and we're gonna actually have two transformations in one video.
Very excited
that works.
But these aren't the wheels that are gonna stay on it forever.
No setup on any truck ever stays forever, really.
These wheels are kind of like gonna last me until I raise the funds to buy my own expensive wheels. So.
And let me just explain that situation real quick, okay? Ordinarily, I have no problem helping out with truck parts because she helps me out with videos and marking the giveaways, and so she more than carries her weight. But when she wants super high-end forged wheels that are like 26 by 16s or something crazy, then I was like, okay. For $10,000 wheels, you're gonna need to help out quite a bit with that, because that's like one video and then the money's just gone. So I'm like, she wants forged wheels. So anyways, let's get over to the barn now and get these swapped out. So we've got Reagan's diesel bay build here. We've got the first in here, Jack already under the one front corner. And we've got the Mickey Thompson Classic 3s lined up over here, and some 35s that were used on the mud truck that I had. And it was like a budget mud truck. It was just like a mud truck with fenders cut out so we could fit big tires under it. We're gonna be bolting these up to this truck, going to 16 by 10s from 20 by 12s, and just gonna change the look of this truck a lot. And then we're gonna be taking these and swap them over to her truck. So stay tuned, guys. Let's get to this process. It should be pretty freaking cool. Well, there she be. We got the Mickey Thompsons on the first gen. They look good. I gotta get some tire shine on there and try to get that dirt off. But look at the stance on it though. It still stands out almost just like the 20 by 12s did, to be honest. Very, very close. And why I say that, and the reason I can say that so confidently, is because on these first gens, they're a little bit shorter in terms of the axles, so they don't stick out near as far as it is like a second gen or like a fourth gen. She's going to be putting her 20 by 12s on there. But so for this truck, that's pretty good. Not to mention, it's still more stance than it had on the other set of 16 by 8s that were on here. This is definitely still a much better look, and super, super impressed with it. So we're going to get to mounting the 20 by 12s on her truck right now.
That's so big, boy.
Yes, it is.
Got it.
See? Gotta help him out, you know? Gotta teach him the ways.
You didn't even help me!
Getting some more pictures and shots for her video and for the gram. Babe, how good does that look right now? Compared to size, obviously.
It makes me excited for when I have. I mean, they look good now, but I'm saying it makes me more excited that I know that chrome is the way I want to go. Yeah. So that if you invest that much money in the wheels, you know you love them absolutely on the truck, because that'd be really bad. You spent a good decent amount and you're like, eh, don't like so, because you can't return them. Once you open the box, you open the box. So.
Yeah, that's the downfall with wheels and stuff. Really any truck parts, once you right. Open them up, especially bolt them on, it's like it's over. Man, it looks good. I gotta say, it does look really, really good.
Oh, I still have more, that's what's crazy to do.
A lot, still got a lot to do, and then once that all stuff is done, then you're gonna make even more changes to it, so.
Right. Well, and Rosine.
Yeah,
I'm not banning Rosine.
Yeah, subscribe to her channel. It's Rosine24V.
That's not my name. It's Reagan. That's my truck's name.
Rosine24V. Actually, let's look at her shirt right there. Rosine24V. That's her YouTube channel name, and get more details and follow along with her links.
Pretty much gonna be a wrap on like the content for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the look around of her truck, the walk around of her truck. Now let's get one more little look at the first gen here. Like I said, they are Mickey Thompson Classic 3s. You can kind of see like the stance that they give the truck. If you look over top, I mean, it sticks out. I'd say about 2 inches. 2 inches to be safe is about what it sticks out. I mean, it looks really good. It's like that perfect, like little bit of stance, nice tire poke, but that nice beefy yet clean looking wheel and tire setup. It honestly does look extremely good, and that's definitely the route to go on this truck.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Do not forget to enter to win the Silver Bullet 3rd Gen. Guys, super clean, super nice truck that's getting tons of stuff done. $15,000 in work is gonna be getting done on that truck, and it's gonna look so sick. Every $5 gets you 2 entries until August 3rd. That's 8-3-19. And then the double entry period ends. Get in early while you can. Get your double entries and get your entries in place to win that truck. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Smash the thumbs up. Leave those comments down below. Subscribe if you're new. Join the team. Join the family. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.